All right. Let's put this here, and we are gonna see you right. That's why I want to clear up as much as I have lingering as possible, and like put a lot of the games that I have into like either finished or like pretty solid status. All right. I'm going to post this to the internet. Yeah, is it just like the... is it just like the cinematics and stuff? Because, like, I had the same issue with some of the, Yakuza 5 and 6. The game played entirely perfect the entire time. Cutscenes, I would start, like, dropping frames in FPS like crazy after, like, 2 or 3 minutes in the cutscenes. Speaking of dropping frames. Yeah, welcome back, friends. We're going to do... a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Let's kick some time into SMT5 tonight, because I definitely need to grind up a little bit. My damage is low. Yeah, I don't know. It's pretty darn finicky, unfortunately. All right. So if anyone has tips for leveling up and not being garbage at this game, they are greatly appreciated.
Young man, I'm detecting a power we'll want to be...
as I'm running the wrong direction. But yeah, we'll give you the usual rundown. Join us in the Discord. If you haven't, there's a link to the YouTube. Catch up on the incredible amount of content we're going to have coming out of the weekend. And check out our tea blends we've put together with our friends over at Adagio. They're really neato. If you want to support the stream, check out that Throne Wishleash. I don't even know how potentials work in this game, to be, like, super honest.
Judgment.
Nice crit.
Strike.
Yeah. Oof. Oh, hey, thanks for letting me know the Prince done. Yeah, Apsaris is really handy early. Tsuchigumo is not terrible either. It's just the early game is such a slog. Oh, okay. It just maxes those out for one turn. Yeah, there's so much they really don't handhold you through in these games. I don't know if I have anything that increases. Yeah, no doubt. That's kind of been the name of the game for a while with this. Yeah, she up to plus 3 now. Nice. Plus 4 Hama. It's pretty decent early. I'm between like strength and magic. I think I took one or two of Vitality earlier, too. Just because I was tired of everything almost one-shotting me. Oh boy, $35 whole dollary dues. What, $900 dues? Yo, what up, Buddha? Yeah, I, have noticed it's better to just stick with, like, one or two stats unless you want to be the healer. Shards are good. Shards are fucking great. Love shards. Sharded my pants earlier.
Hey, Here you go.
Hey. Hey. Spyglass is dope.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey, hey, hey.
Actually useful items for once. Let's go. Definitely don't have the abilities to beat down the old big boy yet. Yeah, you're not like totally locked into like, physical, melee, non-elemental damage only.
Here you go.
I mean, that's kind of been a thing with the series for a long time too, thankfully. I think we're at 17? 18. That was one off. She's not even pixie. That's what makes it worse. But at least she finds stuff for us. It's handy. What do we got? Week 2 L win. Take it, that's money. Ugh. Not particularly.
Looking to
say thanks.
Looking to
say thanks.
Looking
to say thanks. Say thanks.
Need anything else?
Say,
take it.
I'll take a look.
Welcome. How is this?
Oh, I could pick up Bufu. Woo woo. Well, there we go. This guy might be worth it. Yeah, Scratch Dance isn't terrible. Well, I'm not really good. I'll be honest, I'm not using those two. Probably won't be. Ooh, interesting. Twilight Wave? Nice. I'm here for it. Heavy physical that has the potential for sleep.
Return.
I hate when I mash too quickly and then I now have wasted 10 seconds just waiting for the menus to load in this goddamn game. That's also not what I wanted to do. That's what I want.
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey,
Ooh, handy. Snowball. This shit gets rough around the edges. Always good to have, like, a handful of those, really. Oh, yeah, no doubt. Plus, if you look at it like, well, I can give my party member that has 13 attack a 10% buff, or the boss with 30 attack a 10% debuff, which one's going to be more efficient by the numbers?
Huh.
Yep, that sounds about right. Yeah, dampener is basically just lower ability. What? Bullshit. Damn, 50-50, I still didn't get it. Yeah, it's normally it's 2-4 action loss. Yeah, which is super fucky. I did not clear off the print bed, by the way. What is too big? Oh, damn. Yeah, you can always just rescale stuff. Well, not everything's in the same proportions. Well, that's, are you unchecking it? Well, that's why. Sometimes if you're trying to make everything 40 by 40, you have to uncheck uniform scaling. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. because it might be taller. Levels matter a lot too. I don't think I have any other. I don't have any side quests. I think it's just bash our head off the wall and see what happens. We got rolled last time. I'll save and teleport. Yeah, I think I have a few fire dampeners. Our damage output, for whatever reason, is just atrociously low. But I could also hit it with that, accuracy debuff.
I've since recovered.
Oof, my wrist. No fire dampeners. Oh well.
Here.
Oh yeah, I can do that too.
Judgment.
Oh.
This'll do.
Hey, got lucky on that one.
Take this.
Halfway there. Grind and stack. Grind and stack.
Judgment.
I think the next one's gonna be fire, and we're kind of fucked on that. I don't know what that does, I forget. I wasn't bad at all. Not great. We'll live through it.
Take this.
Hey, to be honest, it wouldn't surprise me if it did. Can at least get us through another turn. Oh, so many misses. Dude got dunked. Wasted one of my dampeners. Nice crit. GG. Alright, fine. I'll take the glory. Yeah, I just didn't think to fuse someone, because, like, I hadn't checked in a hot minute. I forgot Obarion gets accuracy. Accuracy debuffs are fucking so absurd early.
Strong. Seriously, I can't believe you actually beat the tower demon. Crazy.
$600 experience. It does nothing. Oh yeah, then immediately into the shit litter.
And so the Hydra is slain. Fine work. A pleasure to meet you, young man. Here? I am a humble monk of Jozoji Temple.
Oh yeah, this guy.
My name is Goku. I sensed a disturbance in Tokyo. My search brought me a long way, and now I roam these lands. The Buddha's guidance compelled me to save you, but I see you never truly needed my help. But surely you did not pass wholly unscathed. Pardon the presumption, but let me give you this.
Ah, thank you for the thing.
In this place for a while yet. If your path takes you across these dunes, I suggest you head that way. The angels of Bethel gathered in that distant place. It will surely be a safe haven. For now, farewell. May our paths
Thanks,
under
Goku.
Buddha's gaze cross again one day.
Oh, it's okay. I'm shedding fur too.
Hey, hey!
This lady out here trying to get me killed.
I saw it. Come on,
Oops.
Let's go check
Wrong
it out.
Button.
I'll show you myself, okay? Mm-hmm.
Right here, super Yo, this man out here kicking 62 half. Yards. Prater absolutely got a leg.
Line drive shot from 62 yards.
Laces facing and everything.
Just enough. Good from 63. Best long distance guy in
Damn.
NFL history right here. Super long.
You love to see the Dallas Cowboys. Welcome in.
As I said earlier, the angels are with Bethel. We should meet with that angel and ask.
Okay.
I think that was where I stopped playing this, in all honesty. Because, like, I just could not get past that boss in the diet building.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
Oh, come on.
Here.
Holy Yeah, we got it.
Judgment.
Oh, it looks like WGA has a contract now. Congratulations. Oh, I think that's gospel is plus one. This will be number 19. Ooh, light show. It's nice.
Brought marker, I hope.
Oh, I can just buy essences. Nice. Yeah, I know Fangbreaker's good. I think my issue was I just couldn't get the right resistances in my last playthrough.
My brain had trouble wrapping around it.
Doo-doo-boo. I don't even know who I can. Oh, I'm 14 now. I can get Bicorn. And I think Mermaid's not terrible.
Is this demon to your liking?
Chad Thunderhorse over here.
Are you registered?
Oh yeah, I forgot to grab Aramasa. Racunda, yeah.
How is this?
That works. Still a few levels short. Hypixie's actually fairly decent. Yeah, Inugami's always in there. Oh shit, it's Turdak.
Return.
I am gonna save this. Then I'll go explore a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna get up and stretch it. Sack, I gotta make like some sort of beverage. We'll split the recording because this is Rob. Good split there. Ugh. Creepy.